Today, we're going to listen to an adorable story that tells us what happens when spring comes. Please find the link to the story in the description below.